remember that this panel was completely caved in. Pulled that out, straightened the best I can. Obviously, there's still little bits here and there. So you don't seam weld body panels as they tend to warp. So that the panels don't crack, you actually use a tool called a joggler. So you use this tool, and basically it crimps the new arch or the bodywork, whatever you choose, laps under it. And what you get then is a stronger weld.
Both napping in front of the heater.